How to delete Binance account. In this video, I'll show you step by step on how to delete your Binance account. First of all, after you open off your phone, now go to your Play Store or App Store to start by updating your Binance app. After you come to Play Store, just go and search for Binance. As you can see now, here is the Binance app. Now open up the Binance like this. After you open the Binance like this, now tap on the update button. After you finish updating, now it will give you this open button, so tap on the open button. After you open your Binance, as you can see now, here is now by Binance app, as you can see. So all you have to do now, tap on this profile at the top left side, Binance profile. After you open this profile, as you can see now, here is now my Binance profile. So now in this session, now tap on this little arrow, as you can see now, here is my profile. So tap on this arrow. In this arrow, all you have to do now, as you can see now, as you can see now, here is now my profile. As you can see, so tap on the security button, security section, tap on it. Under the security, all you have to do now, scroll all the way to down. As you can see now, here you can be able now to see all your security, security that you enable. I enable my email and I enable my fast key. So scroll to down and tap on this section. As you can see now, tap on this where it says manage account, this one, the last option. Under this manage account, as you can see now, here is option for deleting account. As you can see now, delete account. So in this session, as you can see now, it says please note that account deletion is irreversible. Once deleted, you will not be able to access it or view transaction history. So note that. Tap on this, as you can see now, delete button. After you tap on this delete button, in this session now, it will ask you to choose the reason for deleting your Binance account. So I'll just, let's say, choose this, as you can see now, no longer want to use this account, or manage a match multiple accounts, or other option. So you can choose just the one you want. After you choose the one, tap on this continue. So in this session, as you can see now, it will now give you this, as you can see now, terms and condition. Here it says, we hereby inform that you that the personal data you have provided in connection with your use of Binance services shall be kept as long as it is required in order to fulfill the relevant purpose described in our privacy notice and as may be required by law, such as for tax and accounting purpose, compliance with anti-money laundering laws, or resolve dispute, or it says, as you can see now, here is option, as you can see, it says or legal claim as otherwise communicated to you. While here it says, while retention requirement vary by judiciary jurisdiction, information can be found here. As you can see now, if you tap on this session, you'll be able to see more information about this law that they provided for you. So if you tap on this accept and continue now, they will delete your Binance account forever. And as they stated for you at back, as you can see here, it says deleting account is irreversible. As you can see now, here it says deleting account is irreversible. If you delete your account, you cannot be able to just reverse the account. Hope this video helps you out. Just go ahead and tap on this and choose the reason for your deleting, or after you complete, so you can tap on this accept button to delete your account. Hope this video helps you on how to delete Binance account. Thank you for watching. We'll meet in the next video.